Okay, I understand the confusion. The problem isn't fluoride. The problem is calcium gets up in places it's not supposed to get up in, and then fluoride can bind to the calcium that's in the wrong spot. But it's curable and preventable. Yay! Yeah, don't waste 3 minutes of your time watching my other video that prevents and reverses tooth decay. Don't buy the right toothpaste that'll do it. Just let the disease happen.